Netflix.
What am I supposed to do? Okay, so come right here.
Don't, boy.
Oh, I am so retarded. I'm sorry, guys.
You just said why?
Salvage team, why have you not reported it?
Get wrecked.
I'm retarded.
Okay, so.
No.
Take what you can. You will require resources to build yourself into a diverse and effective warrior.
What?
Huh? No. What's this? Is that good? Ding 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 ding. Okay. Oh, that's cool. Is there a difference? Something storage. Oh, what's this? Okay.
You made it. There's the extraction ship. You're not ready to face war now.
Okay, hold R2 to block. Oh, that's so savage. Nope. I think so. I'm fighting that boss. Hey, get wrecked.
What is that?
Danielle, stop. Just, you didn't even say the sentence right there.
You need to avoid forcing or divert it with your melee weapon,
Tenno. What is it? Oh, so you're supposed to... You're just supposed to move in on
it. It's the bunk bed!
This one is stronger than the rest. Lock the area down. This tender is mine.
Yeah.
Now get to go.
Quick, get to the console and release the lockdown. Do that, and I will guide you to your old ship. It's your only chance.
The queen wants to destroy you.
What's this?
I need to know more.
I'm gonna play this a lot.
Guys, guess what? I did some calculations and math and my kill. Wait, my warframe is gonna be done at 1 in the afternoon. Guess what? On what?
Get out of there, Tenno. You will have to face war another time when you're fully restored.
On what?
Guinea, my sons, prepare the reinforcements. We need that Tenno.
Oh.
I always thought it was cool. I saw gameplay of it, but.
Joshua.
I saw it from the Rad Brad. I really suck at this game though.
Josh, look what I got, a new one.
Oh, so cool. Stop being meanies. Life lessons. Oh, that was sad.
No. No.
Oh, that was savage.
A Tenno flows like fire over the battle terrain. Do you you remember how to dash across walls?
Mm-hmm. Hold X to cross. Oh, that's so sick. Mm. Oh, okay.
He killed you.
Cool.
Yeah. You guys, guess what?
What?
My workroom will be done at 1:20 in the afternoon tomorrow.
Oh wow, that's a long time.
I don't know. Pops keeps on saying that we have classes, but then we don't.
Oh, you get money from those. I mean, not money, stuff from those. Oh,
what do you mean?
I already picked that one, so I'm gonna pick this one this time. I'm getting
sure
the minigun.
Oh,
cause last time I picked the the blade or whatever they're called. Not water.
Water, look at that!
Cause you have it in.
I know.
Yeah, my phone on invert colors.
I know.
Press the button.
No, once I get here. I keep dying right there!
Danielle, please lower that or go on Chloe's bed or your bed. But I know your bed's wet, so.
EJ, guess what? I just beat the mind crushing difficulty trial. Do you remember the mind trial? The mind. Trial. I just beat it.
Keep dying right there, man! God.
Oh. I want this. Danielle!
I'm mad.
Oh, dang, that was hard.
Be quiet.
Disengage the suppression system so we can restart the ship. You have to bypass the security on that panel.
It's really easy to hack in this game.
Yeah, sure.
Why do I keep dying, Josh?
Danielle, just be quiet.
Oh,
stop touching me, you.
That was
are my sensors
really
operating.
Is that you? Oh, okay, so you do it to all
enemy reinforcements are here. Ship Cephalon, we require immediate extraction.
Oh.
The operator is in
danger. Oh, defend the ship.
I will need a few moments to cycle the engines. Keep moving. None of the scanners have detected.
Hold on, I gotta defend the ship and then I think I get in.
Ten.
And then we can play.
Three. You cannot hide from me,
soldier. Yeah! This is for DJ! Yeah, you better run. Yeah.
Tenno, the ship is ready. It's time to leave.
Oh, I defended it. Yay. I'm getting in. Boy, let's go! Pew!
Boy, let's go.
I'm in! move it around. Okay, now I'm go. Yeah, I'm in this spaceship thing.
Operator, you have returned. I am Ordis. A shadow of my.
And you can walk around.
I cannot serve the operator in such a condition. Order me to self.
Oh, this is cool. Is this my spaceship?
The Grineer. Team Sandwell 1. For this old technology, it is superior to theirs. Perhaps.
Oh, this is cool.
The orbiter compartment.
Oh. Okay, so this is like the group chat.
Components have been removed. The lower orbiter compartments have no life support. Why did the operator abandon me? Arsenal management could be restored.
Or whatever. I think that was just his, like, to communicate with other ships. Install stuff.
You honor Ordis. Now I can supply the operator with better modded firepower. Oh, the violation. Those have been looted as well.
Oh, I don't have enough.
We need to figure out what Captain Vore has done to you and
wait,
stop
can
him.
You just put
but we'll need help.
Everything?
I found a communication segment we might salvage for your ship. When you are ready, activate your navigation system.
Huh?
Ordis hopes the operator will
yeah, I'm in
the
ship. I'm customizing my character. Hold on. I'm trying to... I want to do some stuff real quick. Okay, okay. Appearance. How do you... Yeah, how do you do that? Oh, right here. Classic. Oh. Yeah? Yeah, I'm doing that. I'm just gonna set everything. This one. I like it like that. And then do this.
Why would it keep crashing into?
Okay, and this finally. I accidentally messed up on one of them. Oh no, I didn't. Okay, I'm ready. Try to invite you. Where do you go? Invite squad? Right squad. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, where do I go? Okay.
DJ.
Oh, this is cool. I love this game. I'm gonna play this all the time with you.
You know how you have to talk?
Is that you? Right there. I think that's him. Okay, guys, this is where I'm gonna end the first video. Peace. Oh yeah, sorry. Stay
Bye.
Awesome. Bye, Spiderweb. Peace.